I wasn't the only person who looked after her. There was a sort of team. Sonia Orwell did a tremendous amount. Francis Wyndham did a lot. Di Melly, George Melly's wife, had her to stay in her house for a whole winter. My God, that was a testing thing. Di was a saint. And Jean was terrible, because Jean was drinking a lot of that thing. She really was a pain. But you see, even Di, when we meet, we say, we look at each other and say, oh, she was really wonderful, wasn't she? And I know what Di went through, but she still was very fond of her, because she was very charming in many ways. And of course, very interesting.